Ito na lang, ano ang mensahe nyo para sa inyong mga mister? Mauna ka na, Diane.
Wow.
Diane.
Since wala pa kaming 1 month talaga as mag-asawa, bago pa lang talaga kaming kakasal, nasabi ko nga dun sa vow ko sa kanya, alam ko na yung pinagdaanan ni Rojun kasi wala siyang parents, nahirapan siya. I promised you, RJ, that I will love you unconditionally and I will always be here for you no matter what. And team tayo, yun naman yung lagi nating pinag-uusapan. Teammates tayo, partner tayo sa lahat. Lalo na yung journey natin na to, yung bagong chapter sa buhay natin. So I love you very much.
Oh, eh. I'm sure naiyak na kayo si Rochun. Yes,
okay, love, gusto ko lang sabihin na thank you so much for always supporting me, for being that number one person in my life na para sa lahat ng bagay. You're just my go-to person for every single thing. Bago ka dumating sa buhay ko, hindi ko alam that I was lost also. Hindi ko alam na ang dami ko kailangan baguhin. Hindi ko alam na there were so many things I needed to work on. So thank you so much for bringing out the best in me. And thank you for continuing to help me grow and inspiring me to be better every day. I love you.
Yes, yeah.
Kala ko ikaw nasunod, Ate Mela. Ikaw iyak susunod, ah.
Iyak na si Billy.
Ayun, iyak.
Hagulhul yun.
Yan. I love, thank you. Kasi ikaw yung best friend ko. Thank you for accepting me. Kung sino ako, kung gaano ka strong yung personality ko. But at the same time, you teach me na mahalin ka ng tama. Salamat, kasi binago mo talaga yung buhay ko. I'm becoming a better person because of you. So I love you so much.
Aww. Jason.
Hindi ka kasal. Ang kapal mo.